Hi, I'm Mike Bruno with the Charles Boyk Law Offices, and we do represent victims of injuries occurring at the Cedar Point Amusement Park in Sandusky, Ohio. These are specialized types of cases. They really only should be handled by lawyers who are experienced in handling them. We've handled a number of different cases, ranging from injuries on the water slides to injuries on the roller coasters and some of the other rides there. It's very important that if you are injured, that you notify the staff at Cedar Point, seek immediate medical attention, and then once you're done with the initial treatment, contact counsel, and we can advise you as to your rights with regard to recovering for those injuries. Thank you.